we're glad to have you back. We look forward to welcoming you to NRG Stadium for college football and this year's Mercari Texas Bowl. We've been working day in and day out to make your return to game day at NRG Stadium possible. We have worked with health authorities and ESPN to create a safe game day experience, all while keeping the same game day excitement that you've been a part of for all these years. In response to COVID-19, we have made a few changes at NRG Stadium and to game day policies and procedures, starting with reduced capacity of approximately 20% so we can comply with all physical distancing requirements. If you are planning to attend the Mercari Texas Bowl this year, here's what you need to know before you go. Make sure you and your team show up 100% ready to go. You and everyone in your group should take their temperatures on game day before you head to the stadium. You should not come to the stadium if you or anyone in your group has COVID-19, has COVID-19 symptoms, or knows they've been exposed to someone with COVID-19. Please stay at home and keep everyone safe. Be sure to download the Mercari Texas Bowl mobile app before you leave home. When you arrive at NRG Park, all parking passes will be mobile. Please pull into your designated parking lot, have everyone who is 10 and older in your vehicle put their masks on, and show the attendant your parking pass on your mobile device. Protecting the team starts with you. After parking, make sure everyone in your group has on their masks and head straight to your assigned entrance gate to go through the security screening process. All fans 10 and older and staff will be required to wear face masks covering their nose and mouth at all times while at NRG Park, including while in the parking lots. Of course, you can remove your mask while you are actively eating and drinking. All working staff are required to wear masks and other PPE as appropriate and pass a health screening, which includes a temperature check before they are allowed to work on game day. 2 yards can change the game. Maintain physical distancing, which is at least 6 feet between you and others who are not in your group or pod as you go through the security screening process and as you make your way to your seats. Remember, farther is better. In order to create a frictionless and quick entry process, we recommend that you leave your approved clear bag at home for this game. However, we will still allow clear bags. As you go through the magnetometers, our upgraded technology allows you to leave your cell phone and keys in your pocket for a quick entry into the stadium. All tickets have gone mobile for the 2020 Mercari Texas Bowl. Make sure everyone in your pod downloads the Mercari Texas Bowl mobile app so they can pull up their individual tickets on their mobile device prior to arriving at the entrance gate. This will keep the entrance process quick for everyone. There will be no smoking or vaping at NRG Stadium on game days. Smoking will not be permitted on the smoking terraces or stadium ramps. We've got you covered. You will see health and safety signage in the parking lots leading up to the stadium and throughout the concourses with safety reminders directing fans to social distance, wear their masks, and frequently use hand sanitizer or wash their hands. More than 475 sanitizing stations are located throughout the stadium and are readily available to all fans and working staff. Cleaning and disinfecting practices at the stadium have been enhanced by our facility staff, and the frequency of cleaning high touch points, like elevator buttons and handrails, has been increased. So we can keep everyone as safe as possible, concession locations will be limited for this game. Also, we have added acrylic safety barriers at concession stands. To limit the amount of touch points between employees and fans, all food, beverage, and merchandise will become a cashless experience for this game. So make sure to bring your credit card or debit card with you on game day if you plan on purchasing any of these items. Apple Pay and Android Pay will also be accepted. Additionally, ATMs will not be available. Condiment carts will only be available for napkins. All pre-wrapped straws, pre-wrapped cutlery, and condiments will be handed to you at the concession stand when you get your food. Souvenir soda refills and refillable popcorn will be done at the concession stands where you purchased your drink or popcorn. Self-serve refill stations will be closed this year. Water fountains will not be available, and hawkers selling snacks and drinks will not be present for this game. Stick with your team. Seats in the stadium bowl have been arranged in pods. Your pod should only consist of close friends and family and will be physically distanced from other pods in your section. Stay in your assigned seats and please remember to wear your mask at all times. If you or one of your guests starts to feel ill, please text us at 832-241-0202 and a Mercari Texas Bowl representative will assist you immediately, or visit a first aid location located on each level in the southwest or northeast corner of the stadium. Be a good teammate by abiding by all the new COVID-19 protocols and following instructions from stadium staff so we can provide a safe and enjoyable experience for everyone on game day. Together, we win. We look forward to welcoming you to NRG Stadium for this year's 2020 Mercari Texas Bowl. See you soon.